If you're not praying and you don't have a prayer life, you're not going to stand long. You're going to fall. We have got to pray, saints. The enemy has tricked us in prayer. I've been there and I'm yet there. You get on your knees to pray and you don't fall asleep. He fight us with the weariness and the tiredness and just being slothful. He watches over you in everything you say and do. But what are you doing for him? How much time are you giving him? Thank you, Jesus. I'm just off my knees from prayer. He said, tell it, share it. Let's get back to prayer. One scripture said Jesus prayed till sweat was dropping like blood drops. I remember my mother praying like that. Puddles. How many of us have prayed to that magnitude till we're dripping with sweat? Let's get back to the old time way. Let's stop running after the world. Love not the world. If anybody love the world, the love of the Father is not in him. I pray. I hear you getting sarcastic, but you're getting sarcastic with the Holy Ghost. You can shut it down, but you're shutting the Holy Ghost down. And you're going to force his hand. He said, I got to bend your stubborn wheels now, saints. Whatever he got to do for us to make it in, that's how much he loves us. No, God, I thought God didn't force. He ain't forcing you.